If anybody wants a divorce, it will be noisy, it will be messy, it will be unhelpful, and it will have casualties.
The statement by Bungoma Senator Moses Wetangula earlier this year has come back to haunt him, with his party's relations with NASA partners turning into a noisy mess. Wetangula's remarks, saying that NASA was on its deathbed, have attracted the wrath of other coalition partners.
I consider myself an important player, I think, and I'm not aware that NASA is dying.
Wiper leader Kalonzo Musyoka has now offered to mediate a truce between Wetangula and ODM leader Raila Odinga in an effort to diffuse the tensions within the moribund opposition coalition.
This one I'm going to do, mediate between my brother Moses Masika Wetangula and Raila Amolo Odinga.
Ford Kenya is in NASA to stay. Ford Kenya is part and parcel of NASA.
Deputy Minority Leader and Ford Kenya member Chris Wamalwa, however, says his party leader was misquoted.
We need to know, are we together or not?
I'm giving them up to Tuesday next week to distance themselves completely from what Senator Wetangula has said, if they want to maintain those positions they are holding in Parliament.
That's nonsense.
Or anything has happened to me. Otherwise, if I'm still kicking, I'm still there and I'm driving the agenda of the coalition.
A section of NASA MPs on Wednesday warned Wetangula against linking his political woes to ODM leader Raila Odinga, while demanding that Ford Kenya relinquishes its House leadership positions as the war of words in NASA intensifies.
Throwing tantrums like a primary school pupil will not help Wetangula much. In my view, I think the healing process is taking too long. He needs to accept that he's no longer the leader of the minority in the Senate.
They can do what they want to do. But as far as I'm concerned, we are there to stay.
You are a party leader of 6 members of parliament, like in the county of Migori. Then you say I'm equal to Raila.
The future of the coalition remains in limbo, with the 4 main parties scheduled to hold meetings across the country this weekend that will determine its future. Daniel Karioki, K24, Evening Edition.